So I made another video kind of talking about this light pattern, and in that video I used some UINT8 and UINT16 variable definitions. If you've never seen these UINT8 or UINT16 variable type definitions before, these are simply a more standardized way of declaring variable types. Often different programming languages have different meanings for their variable types. For instance, a double variable type in one language can mean that variable can store 16-bit positive values only. In another language, Arduino for instance, a double variable type stores a floating point number with 32-bit precision. There's even a warning at the bottom of the Arduino reference page for doubles to make sure if you're copying and pasting code that your double variable types are actually being used as intended. The Arduino Do board even has a completely different definition for a double compared to other Arduino boards. Arduino is programmed in a version of C or C++, AVR libc specifically, which is an open source standard C library built specifically for Atmel chips that the Arduino is based upon. In a nutshell, this is why we can use the UINT8 and UINT16 data types, even though they aren't listed as data types you can use on the Arduino reference page. You've probably seen other Arduino example code filled with weird things like this before and been scratching your head because there's absolutely no reference to it on the Arduino's reference page. It's C or C++ language, and you can use almost anything from those languages on an Arduino sketch, except where certain hardware elements simply don't exist for an Arduino, like a keyboard, for example. Anyway, UINT8 and UINT16 are more and more commonly being used because you can tell the definition of the data type just from the label without the ambiguity you get between different languages. UINT8, for example, stands for unsigned 8-bit integer, which tells you all about what kind of values you can store in that data type. In case you're curious or seen those before and were scratching your head what they mean, whatever. But the end.